Hi, my name is Dean Gamble. I'm the technical manager for the Energy Star Certified Homes Program. If you're a Raider or an HVAC contractor, you're probably starting to see a lot of new homes with whole house ventilation systems. The system might be a special bath fan with a controller, a heat recovery or energy recovery ventilator, or a duct combined with a damper that brings outdoor air into the return of the HVAC system. Regardless of the type, their purpose is to bring outdoor air into the house in a controlled, automatic way to improve indoor air quality. This is required in every Energy Star certified home, as well as an increasing number of energy codes for new homes. This is the first of four short videos that will show Raiders and HVAC installers how to measure the airflow of these systems. While we require Raiders to do this for all Energy Star homes, this is really important to do for any home with a ventilation system. That's because if you have a lot less ventilation air than the design, you might not get all the intended benefits of the ventilation system. And if you have a lot more air, then you'll spend more time to heat and cool that excess outdoor air. Now, before we get started with the demonstrations, I first want to make sure that you're on the same page with some important terminology. Let's look at this diagram of a ventilation system. There are three important points that all systems have in common. There is an inlet terminal. This is where the air flows into the ventilation system. In the next video, we'll show you how to measure airflow at this location. There's an outlet terminal. This is where the air flows out of the ventilation system. In the third video, we'll show you how to measure airflow at that location. And finally, there's the airflow that's in the ventilation duct itself. In the fourth video, we'll show you how to measure airflow midstream right in the duct. Now, all the options you're about to see are aligned with the new ANSI ResNet standard 380. This is a great resource for Raiders because they'll now have a much more consistent, detailed process to follow than ever before. Visit the link below to view the standard. And throughout the videos, I'll be helped out by James Jackson with ICF International. Hi, James. Thanks for joining us today.
Hi, Dean. Glad to be here.
With that, let's get started. Watch our next video to see how to measure ventilation airflow at the inlet terminal.